This video is for the algorithms. I'd rather carry this than a Glock 19.